Okay, go ahead.
Your mother is so stupid that whenever she walks into a store, she looks at all these shoes and she's all like, what the fuck?
So take us through a day in the life of the
boss. Your mom is so heavy that whenever she goes to the bathroom, she remembered that she had Batman in her fucking vagina. Your mother is so stupid that she went to the doctor and she said, how much do I weigh? The doctor said, oh, you weigh a little too much, I can't tell you. She's all, if you don't fucking tell me, I'm gonna punch you in the face. The doctor said, oh wait, I can't. Call a sex line! Your mother is so heavy that whenever she goes to the bathroom, she breaks the toilet and walks out and says, ow, my ass hurts! Ow, my ass hurts! Ass hurts! Your mom is so heavy that whenever she goes and tries to fix the roof of her house, she falls through. Your mother is so stupid that when she saw Charlie, she's all like, damn, you ugly!
How do you think about that, Charlie?
You just said that Charlie's mom.
Your mom is so stupid that when she saw Angelina Jolie, she's all, damn, why are you so ugly, bitch? Turn into a jet!
Bomb the Russians! Crash into the
sun! Your mom is so stupid that whenever she walks into the grocery store, she gets her cart and starts running around and saying, retard, retard, retard.
Good idea, you know what we should do?
Your mother is so stupid that when she went to the doctor, the doctor said, so I'm gonna weigh you. And so your mama jumps on the thing, and so the doctor says,
Chance, wait. Chance, I think you already told this one.
That doesn't make sense because, look, you said your mom's so stupid that she jumped on the scale and it broke.